गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई वांट यू टू स्टे विथ मी टू डिस्कस टू टॉक अबाउट द यूनिट टेंस पार्ट वन. अर्लियर ऑल्सो आई हैव रिपीटेड व्हाट इज टेंस. वंस अगेन आई एम डूइंग इट विथ दिस एक्सपेक्टेशन दैट अर्लियर इफ यू कुडंट गेट माई पॉइंट क्लियरली, today you must do it. You must understand what tense is. Children, a form of a verb that is used to indicate the time of the action or state expressed by the verb is known as tense. Here, verb form plus time or state, these are the things which are very important. If suppose you couldn't understand this definition, try to get it right now. Any of the forms of a verb, you know it that verb, a single verb has at least five forms or even more than that. If we consider it in terms of simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous, in this manner, twelve forms. And if simple verb forms you consider, then also five verb forms. So I am talking about any of the verb forms. It means at least five verb forms. Any of the forms of a verb that is used for what? To indicate how the work is being done, when is it being done, and state. What is the state? Whether it is lying, standing, sitting, sleeping, what is it? If these things are expressed by the verb, this expression in terms of verb is known as tense. Suppose single verb is. The first form is considered to be an abstract form. And then it changes into many forms. For example, eat may change its form as its, then is eating, has eaten, has been eating, ate, was eating, had eaten, had been eating, shall eat, will eat, will be eating, shall be eating, shall have eaten, shall have been eating. You can find out that 14-15 forms appear before you, even more than that. All these different forms of verb, of a particular verb, are considered under the category tense. If you talk directly, then tense is one of the forms of a verb that is used to indicate the time of the action or state. This is how you find that a single abstract verb can have many forms of it. Now, let us come to worksheets. Now, let us see the worksheets. One is already done. Second, the sun rises in the east. Third number, dogs generally bark at the strangers. Bark here second number rises. Four number, children play with toys. Children play with toys. Next, five number, The stars twinkle at night. And the last, the rose smells sweet. This is how you have to put up the right forms of a verb in sentences. Now come to worksheet number 9. One day, a cat enters Mrs. Arya's house and sees Snoopy idling. She is impressed by the luxurious life Snoopy is living. She interviews Snoopy to publish the interview in Animal Times. Now look at, guess the questions that the cat must have asked Snoopy. The first one has been done for you. Cat, do you eat bones and bread? Snoopy, yes. I eat bones and bread and at times even chocolates. Cat, does Mrs. Arya not mind your sleeping all the time? Snoopy, I don't do. Cat, do you have to work hard? In this first stage already done for you. Cat, do you eat bones and bread? And Snoopy answers, yes, I eat bones and bread and at times even chocolates. Now next question cat asks is, do you have to work hard? Snoopy, I don't do any work. I just sleep and play with kids. Now third number, don't you think you are lucky? And then what is the answer of Snoopy, you see? I don't do. Now next stage. Snoopy. Cat asks second question. Does Mrs. Arya not mind your sleeping all the time? And then what is the answer? Snoopy, Mrs. Arya doesn't mind if she finds me sleeping. Rather, she pats me and goes away. Now, next stage. Don't you think you are lucky? Snoopy's answer. Yes, I think I am a lucky dog. Now, cat, last one. Don't the children trouble you? Snoopy, you are always welcome. Snoopy, no, the kids do not trouble me at all. Cat, thank you, Snoopy. I am grateful to you for this interview. Snoopy, you are always welcome. So this is how you have to fill up in these blanks. Children, if you have any problem, PDF is already being sent to you. You can consult this PDF. I expect that without this PDF also you can answer yourself. And that should be your endeavor. That should be your effort. Try to answer the questions yourself. But you must match at last whether your answers are right or wrong. And in this way, you will get improving with every passing hour. I expect that you will try to improve yourself day by day and will come to that height from where you will be appreciated by your teachers, your parents, everyone from your locality. It's all right. Thank you very much.